it's going to be expensive to deal with our infrastructure problems. As we think about things like stormwater, there's more of it. Human beings have raised the temperature of the Earth. That means that you get more huge deluges and downpours, more chance for flood. That's what we see in Queensland and Australia. It's what we see in Pakistan. And it's what we see in Vermont.